When someone thinks of culture, they don't usually necessarily think of the behind-the-scenes factors like ethnocentrism and cultural relativism and nationalism, for just a few examples. They usually think of easy things like food, music, dancing, but there's other aspects to it. So, in my opinion, I believe that I view myself as a cultural relativist, and I think that every culture is relative to the way the world works. In my life, I have many different cultural aspects, but the three that I want to point out are my family culture, my work culture, and my school culture. So, my family culture, I am the oldest of four to a single mom, and we definitely have a very different vibe than what I would act like or do if I was at work or school. We joke a lot and we talk in different weird voices and stuff like that, and we use a lot of colloquialisms and a lot of slang and stuff like that. We definitely have a different dialect at my house than if I was going to be at work or at school talking more professional. And we just love to have fun and we're never usually super serious. So that brings me to my next culture that I have in my life, which is my work culture. In my work culture, we're usually very serious and we talk, not using slang, not being silly, nothing like that. It's very professionally dressed with your name tag, and you look nice, you don't just wear sweatpants and stuff like that. And I definitely think that when I'm at work, I use in-group talk. We all share, the different terminologies and stuff like that, and we don't, talk like with a slang, or like we don't joke around, and we definitely have a different atmosphere here. I work at a real estate agency in South Tampa, RE/MAX Beta Bay, and it's very professional, very different from when I'm at home or school, even. So, I think that leads me to my third culture, which is my school culture. And so at school, I feel like it's a little bit of a mix between home and work. I can be more relaxed and talk more relaxed, but I'm also like professional the way I speak, when I'm talking to my professor or fellow classmates or something like that. And there's a time where you can joke around in class if the professor makes a joke, but it's also serious when you're learning and talking about the subject matter at hand. I definitely think that if I have to have all three of these cultures to be myself, if I didn't have my home culture, I would definitely feel like I would be kind of bland. And if I didn't have my work culture, I feel like I wouldn't be professional, and I wouldn't know how to be professional if I only had like my home culture, for example. So, that's my views on my three different cultures. So, thank you.